Hey all, I'm back to this. I fucking hate how crappy the sound sounds on this. I won't lie to you. Never using this emulator again. Wish Visual Boy Advance didn't crash with this game. Where was I? Oh right, I got like a new party. Is that really on 7? Yeah it is. I think? Hold up. I think I contemplated whether or not to change out. I think I decided to not. I could be wrong though. Oh my god, fuck this sound. Be it back. I've done what I can. That's all I'm gonna say. Ooh, who would I use though? Oh, hey, crystal sound. Oh, hey, Yong's sitting right there. And there's Sid. And there's Edward. There's Palom. There's Porum. I might have got a mix up. Let's see. Who do I wanna use? Alright, this time we're off to Obsidian Tower, aren't we? Can I stop lagging with the inputs and such? Fuck you. This might feel wrong, though. Less HP, less MP, more spells, I presume. I kinda wanna run the Palom Porum duo. Ooh, more mana. More health. Not a summoner. I might run a 3-mage setup. I normally don't do that though. Whoa! That's a lot of HP, sir! I want you? I knew it. That's also a lot of HP. Think I'm gonna take Yong for the ride. Oops, wrong button. Oh, you have, like, nothing on, though. Wait, really? Wait, how does that compare? It doesn't. I think I might just keep the vanilla party. Simply because the vanilla party equipped. I mean, like, let's be frank here. I am curious to see how you look. You have, like, no HP. Holy crap. Okay. Yeah, we're running with the vanilla party. I guess we're going to mount a... Mount something. I think it's Ordeals. I feel like there's something there for us. Well, that we were kind of explicitly told. Something looks weird here. I mean, the whole place is freaking dark. Are we gonna be able to choose between Paladin Cecil and Dark Knight Cecil? Hey, lightning bolts that are poorly graphicsized. Are we gonna fight weak enemies? Seems like it, because that's dead, right? Oh yeah, these are weak. Just run. I just heard there's something here for us. Oh, ambush. Fire! Fire in your heart! 30 damage. Fire! 1 damage. Oh, that's pitiful. Miss. Miss. I don't care. What? What's happening? I have the same reaction. Step aside if you wish to test yourself. Cave of Trials? Hello? Aren't these weak? They don't feel weak. Yeah, they really don't feel weak. Oh, never mind, they're weak. Oh no, they're not weak at all. They're a little bit weak. Okay. This is like a dungeon. I'm gonna start running from battles, though. Yeah, especially back attacks, cause... Dead! Oh no, not yet. I don't have any friggin' Phoenix Downs, do I? To be hella careful. You know? Oh, treasure. Ooh, an X potion. Okay, we've spent enough time faffing around. Let's try to get through this dungeon now. Good. Yeah, we can run really quickly. Seems it's just full of King Nagas, though. Which, it's interesting. Screw you, treasure chest. Kinda already... Come on! There we go. Oh, hey. What are you? That looks interesting. Wait. Oh, I could've killed you I could've tested how powerful you were. Let's not, though. Like, the last thing I want is to be slaughtered by something stupid. Obtained remedy. Okay. This is gonna be a big dungeon, isn't it? Oh, screw you. There's two of you! Come on! It's annoying. Ambushed by an arachne. Ah, it's not that bad. I think that's how I came in. Not fun. Wow. There we go. Ambush is different from back attack. We need to keep you guys healthy. This is gonna take 5 years. Why do you take so long to heal, Cecil? Basically, I'm asking why your healing spells are so freaking pissant. mean, you could be a clutch healer? Anything beyond that? No. I see. This was all for a siren. God damn it. Well, this would be five. I don't know anymore. What's happening? Run. Wow, hi. That actually looked kind of strong. Ambushed. 390. 344. B6. Something stupid's going on. Nothing. Holy crap. Why did two thunder dragons suddenly appear? Like... You took a hefty hit. A very hefty hit, actually. Oh, stupid input lag. There we go. Oh. 46. 294. Both survivable hits. What am I doing? Ah! Buttons! Stop getting ambushed! Getting ambushed every 10 seconds now. Probably because the game is noticing us running. Yeah, that right there wasn't for show. I'm having such troubles. This looks important! This looks so important. Oh, really? It looked so important. Kinda wasn't. What is this even? Wish to test the mind and strength of a monk. You are forbidden to enter. Oh. I wish to test the one who gives power by the melody of song. You are forbidden to enter. Oh. I wish to test one with exceptional skill as a black mage. You are forbidden to enter. Wait, that's not ready. That must be Palum. I wish to test one who gave life to a creation with metallic wings. You are forbidden to enter. I guess that's for Cid, then. I wish to test one with exceptional skill as a white mage. You are forbidden to enter. I guess that's for freaking Purim, then. Really, now? I see two more things. I thought this would be, you know... also for fun time. This is not fun! Good lord! Sod off! Jesus! Yeah, dang it. A Megalixir? More back attacks! Fire! That actually did something. That did something too. Guess this dungeon has been a waste of time, hasn't it? God, sod off! I'm sick of having to heal everyone. Guess I wouldn't have to heal everyone if it wasn't for my own poor planning. I really don't like this area. This area has really powerful people and it's upsetting. And sod off! Sod off! Oh great! This is gonna hurt like a banshee! Heh, 8 damage. Saw off! Jesus. Oh my god. So, legendary equipment for everyone who's not us. Oh, we still have to go through here, though. Ay, ay, ay. That was a waste of time. Well, hey, we know we exist, right? So we can get a legendary equipment for the people who aren't us. Actually, there's no shop on this thing. There never was! I just forgot. Good night. We might set out to get some good equipment for these people, though. They do kinda deserve it. So, thank you all for watching. This has been Narius Plays Final Fantasy IV Advance. In the next part, I think we're going to make a team of purely non-vanillas and try to get their legendary equipments. And then maybe make a team with them. I think I could actually roll with a team of them. That'd be pretty nice.